do. We're just gonna. Ta-da! It's me, bad recording quality guy. We're gonna make a video, people, and we're gonna play our favorite game right here. Burrito Bison.
Let's go see what kind of things we gotta do over here. Ta-da!
Ooh, the bad boy guy.
You're gonna break this guy apart. Again.
We got another one. Ooh.
My lip is checked. Let's kill this guy. Do-do-do.
Ugh. Zeus pays.
No.
This guy.
And looks like all of our bosses, I guess, are leveled up to the max. This guy.
Ooh, Sticky Hands Bill.
How is he playing those if he has Sticky Hands?
How did that wagon not fall by the way?
Pretty sure that thing would weigh maybe about 200 pounds plus those two. Alright. Steel or metal. Anyway, let's go see what we can buy. Rustic guacamole. Let's see, elastic cables. No. Ooh, rocket sand. I love that one. Who's ready to kick some gummy? No, it doesn't sound right. Who's ready to kick some acid? Booey. No. Who's ready to kick some sugar and citric acid booty? Yeah. That sounds perfect. Let's cook some sugar that can ultimately be bad for you. Let's do that. Take this, you little sugar poops. Ooh. I wonder what those were. And we already did the rocket slam. And it's already over. Come on, we need a meal. Let's go. This will just do. I Hit those guys. No. Bye, Burrito Bison. This is not looking good. Oh. Come on. Finally. Who likes Bob's Discount? Anyway, let's see what we got. Is that a billion or a million? Oh, that looks like a billion. 2,446,606,592. Damn. Look at all these gummies. How did I not notice that until now? And that is Spink. Spinky on your citric acid booties. Let's go, please. No! You guys got it, man. I got it to go very fast. It's one of my favorite things to do. Very. Sticky hands, Bill. Jump and catch him. Whoa, look at me, man. Sticky hands, guy. Bill, something. Get out of here, screen recorder. I hate when it has this stupid watermark. Because I'm gonna have to edit that out of the video. And it's like really annoying when I have to do that. Or I could just set a watermark. Because in the videos that I already had some kind of weird watermark that I already edited on. It's gonna look weird with two watermarks. Whoa, I saved about that's about $8 billion on a Sharky guy, so yeah. I know basic random. Slippery lotion, yes. But that's not slippery lotion. Who cares? It's sticky hands, boo. Also, I ordered a pizza, okay, guys? Yes, I has ordered a pizza, and it should be here any time now. So this guy has the second best kind of the real best, and then I have to do it, the real best, and he just slams automatically. And this guy, you can wait until you slam like that. Because he's a chicken, I guess. And he can fly, because he's a chicken. Literally. Ouch. Whoa. I can just drift over these enemies. Well, I think I'm gonna drift over them. Yeah. Thank you. What's up, my dudes? Alright, guys. Let's save up at... Oh, this is not our last rocket sign, isn't it? Ooh, Saturday Night Live's coming back. Even though I never even watched that. Anyway, let's do the little bus. Why do I just have these power-ups all the time? No, I'm just gonna spam the rocket sign. Let's go. Imagine what we now have to do with these like sprites and stuff. Do they use sprites? Probably. Yay! Money. If you did know, humans have these things. Well, obviously, everybody should know this. Us humans have eyes, so we can see in lots of directions, but just not as good if we're staring at one thing, which right now I'm staring at the screen. If I was to stare right here, I would still see this place, well, the screen, but some kind of I don't know, weird angle. Die, you idiot. Let's... Whoa, look at how speedy I am. This thing gives you massive air time. Massive air ability. That's what I wanted to do this whole time. I don't know, I just wanted to say, every time I'm doing a video, I'm always being aware that people think I'm stupid for some reason. I don't know, because I get these weird face gestures. But let me tell you, I get all A's and B's. I have got C and D before. I'm not bragging, okay? But I have got a C and a B before. But that's only because I had missing up, okay? Let's go, let's go, let's go. He's in the sky. How far up is that? Like, about the peak in the morning, no, I'm just kidding. Anyway. Oh. That's why we didn't have any chili or taco watsi guy. We are losing our little people right over here, so that's probably why we're not having that many power-ups anymore. But don't worry guys, we're gonna get some more power-ups. I need a better speedometer or something. Seriously, I need a better speedometer. Because every time I literally fly out of there and just think, oh no! This is not good, guys. This is not good. I'm not going fast at all. I'm just gonna retry that. Yeah. The 600. So our speed limit is 405. Still not high enough. No. Ouch. He's dead. I am dead. Idiot. Okay. Oh. That's the end. And the power-ups, they're gone. I need to get them back somehow. You don't have to pay a lot of money. I have horrible luck this time. Ouch. This is buffed out. Look. Pinatas are upgraded. We have 50 more minutes until pinata thingies are upgraded. Let's go. Now we have these stupid pajamas. No! Let me try. I'm just going to the shop real quick. What do I have here? I have nothing? Oh my god. Rift multiplier. Rift multiplier. I'm gonna spend 10 candies or something.
Let's fix
6 and setting. No. Let's be honest, we have 16, right? 4, 4, 4, 4. This will reset your progress and start a new game. And start a new game. Hold on. Good news is that you'll keep your time travel upgrades, which will allow you to reach further in less time. Every time you change that, in other words, it's worth it. So it's not worth it. Yeah, I am not time traveling. Okay, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. Thanks for watching.